wasn't pretty at some points throughout the game, because there was some defensive lapses that cost a couple goals, but they stuck with the game plan. I think Curtis Lazar is having a little post-game snack right now. Hope there's not a weigh-in tomorrow morning.